Him to win, how neatly he read his war.